Green and black letters on a white background. Zero Project Awardee 2021, Lebanon. LUPD. Vocational training and microfinancing for young people with disabilities. Silvana L. Lakis.
What is LUPD about?
The main elements for our innovation would be the comprehensive way it is designed to tackle the structural and rooted barriers. It enables people with disability to access different and variety of fields to get specialized in so that they are more ready for having a job later on.
How does LUPD work?
The initiative's name, Social Economic Development for People with Disabilities, was funded by USAID Palladium.
What is unique and innovative about LUPD?
The result of this experience itself will be a good component for taking it forward to build on it regulation and criteria either within the syndicates of the private sector or inside the teaching bodies, because the trainers who were first prepared on how to train diversity, how on the etiquette of disability and others, this can contribute to later on try to adjust the curricula for vocational training, at least in the area in which we have offered the training.
What is next for LUPD?
So this experience is a perfect model to build on a national action plan strategy and to put a long-term plan for within the reform for how to make the national education system for vocational training inclusive.
How did this solution help you?
Zainab Maki, a beneficiary. I'm Zainab Maki from South Lebanon. I'm 33 years old. My right leg was amputated after a car accident, and my left leg was disabled. I met with the LUPD, which is founded by USAID. I participated in many training sessions and other activities, and was extremely happy when I began to work. I've been working here for approximately 2 weeks. 2 days ago, I got my first salary. Zero Project, for a world without barriers.